I did tell a little bit of a fib. I actually can get on. We won't be going out for St. Patty's Day excursions for later on that evening. So, as you can see, I'm rocking a little bit of the green. I do have a affection for some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So, yeah. A little something. I'm just going to go right into it, hop in some ranked. Hopefully I can climb this time. Still stuck at plat 6. Life is rough. But, maybe it might get better. I get better. So. See if I can get it. Boom. You're taking a little bit longer than I. As per usual, ask me any questions. I'll try the best I can. Hopefully I can execute and do it properly. He's taking a while, man. I don't know. Maybe it's not time for 3v3. So I was going to mix it up. Mix it up so we do it like I was meant to be played. Of course, you know, increase your odds of bad teammate syndrome. Even you being the bad teammate when there's three of you. Yeah, starting to back up. It'll take forever. Good option. I'm going back out. A little bit past 8. All right, I think it's chill. Creeping ghost town. I bet I know what it is. I'll switch off melee.
I don't like cowards. Nice
tricks? Yes.
Oh, look how fast that was. God damn. Everyone's playing Rukon. What the fuck is OP, though? Okay, he's not OP. He's really strong.
Hey there.
Oh, you're good looking.
Diamond.
Who knew? The diamond. Diamond.
I'm brimming with lightning.
Let's do this!
Oh my god, that'll probably happen.
Ah.
killed his ass. And now he's coming back to the dead. Just die, damn you! Jesus. Being annoying.
No pain, no gain.
Ooh, man. Trail is savage in hell. You got the fucking wrecked, man. Boy, ARAM? ARAM sucks, though. Bullshit, you pick your character. Oh man, when you master WSD, I'll do what? Oh my god, he shielded him. I need to focus that Esmo a little more.
My power grows.
Here. Need to make sure I watch out for that fucking root gun. He's gonna try to pull me. I'm gonna get his root. Yep.
Goddamn fuck boy.
I did not know that. Hey, teammate! Oh man.
Here we go!
Ultimate ready! Thunder strike!
Nah, you know what I'm saying? You should try to yellow one. Gives you a lot of damage, but that's so risky. So much better off just trying to incap and do damage. I feel bad on you, so I got shit on. Probably would have helped if I hadn't fucking wasted my shield. Whatever. Oh, and I missed. Come on, man. Just fucking kill the Rookon, dude. And I'm not behind a wall. Not paying attention. Dude. I keep switching targets and they just focus me. Not reacting fast enough. I gotta deal with both mixed up. And I should take some damage. Thunder. And yellow ult it again. Nah, we did. Honestly, he should have been a lot more responsive. My power grows. He would have won if he just played a little bit more adaptable. I know what he was doing. He was probably tunnel vision on people, trying to get those in caps. We're all incapacitated. What can men do in such unbridled focus?
Hello.
Ultimate ready.
Let's go now.
Oh, you greedy bastard.
Take this. I am
destruction. Ultimate ready. Dang it.
Constellations confluence.
Yo, team. Care to get my dick beat?
Time's up.
I am Thunder.
Yeah, one kill. I don't have it yet. Probably like a second, maybe two. Man, all right. I'm gonna play a little further back.
I'm trying being reasonable.
Not come to
my
aid. I'm not coming to my aid. Also, I did a bad thing. I should have just fucking canceled. Right click. Probably could have killed that. Just probably still would have died. Silent. Ugh. I don't know if I could interrupt it in time either.
This place is so much fun.
Oh, DJ Death Red. I appreciate that, man. Thanks for coming by and check out the stream. Hopefully I'm not always gonna fucking suck at this, I guess. Maybe I can show you something better. Maybe. I almost did it. I almost pulled the hot play. That's actually a pretty cool name. Gonna burn, baby.
Dang it.
Oh god. Wow. Now, I hope they killed that 2v1 that they had going on. Oh no. Unfortunate. Be a hell. Not that useful. I don't know what this guy's thinking. On the channel, it can be easily interrupted. Just a wee bit. Yeah. Evil life is rough, man. Evil is good, though. You just gotta have a little bit more aggressive coverage. Like, they gotta actually be covering for you. You pick up your CCs right, this shit. We'll find out. A lot better at this. Support is actually strong at the point. They can heal themselves and still do like crap tons of damage. He did more than I did. And again, I was also getting focused by the area. All I had to do was just not die. He said who's that, by the way, DJ. I don't know if he knows. Let me talk about the, Ooh, give me all that burn damage. Oh, I'm gonna die for that. Nope. Not the ones that negate from the front, so like Rukon, Esmo's, regular Q, not his EX version. The EX version, it'll just absorb it. But yeah, I like it. It's a good play. I think the favorite part is when you take Jade out of her cloak with an E. And that's probably my favorite. Yeah, that's better this time. That 300 points more healing than me.
But those disabled folks get the passive damage.
I'm liking how this guy plays. Maybe if I keep getting queued up with him, I can get out of this. Plat 7, plat 6, stuck rut. Garbage. Now we burn. Killer! Killer! One hit! Come on, man! Thank you. Barbecue burning it. Anyway.
The reward will degrade his ammo.
Harvest? Denying it, too. That's pretty good. climbing. I'm climbing slowly. Oh, it's Captain Falcon again. I got Gabzilla. Six.
Hello.
Flat six. Flat eight.
Meet old Bessie. Almost as old as I am.
Sure. I can't make the walk to yours.
I hear we got some cleaning to do.
I will leave the tomb behind.
They got the explosive damage at the roof. Cool, not as much control. Oh, the trophy is like a little bit more CSP. Ah, that was pretty cool. Look at all the free damage. Hey. Let us go, friend.
Fate has built its hand.
Maybe it does. I never even thought to check that shit. That's unfortunate.
I am the Boogeyman.
Croak doesn't have any CC, man. He has like one stun. Damage is nowhere near scary enough until the third round. Damage build, and you got Frog Frenzy. Ah. on, get out of there. Oh, good. Cuck. This is stupid. Oh, that man is so serious, dude. I mean, that's hard playing, bro. Oh, man. That man was angry. Very shocked. I'll probably keep playing. It's rather fun just now. Nox, look to your left. Didn't take him long, huh? Did he? No. Shit, I was in my stream.
Hey, fella.
I'm gonna make sure not to speak for until Bob goes down on me. I do it before then, I'm gonna get killed, baby. Yeah, very, very, very. Get it.
Make a song of this.
Oh my, what a wonderful time to be young.
All of 5% do.
Dang it!
Ow. Now. melee. Good. I was the last one to go. Yay. You can make it. You're fine. It's just a little St. Patty's Day excursion. Why are you wearing the colors? Yeah. Okay. All right. I can turn that down. Like, All right. How about now? I think that was an option I needed to do. I think I should have did it. Oh man, I'm fucking trying, alright? Hold on. Yes. Like that? Alright, about now. Oh good, I wasn't the last one to pick. Oh, the round's starting. I'll have to adjust that. I just have to do it to my mix in. Likely. Eh. Ah, bad. I don't have enough of my flamethrower yet. I can't do anything to this Vaxel, bro. He just has me fucking on point.
Defeat was not possible.
Thank you. baby. Oh, you. Talking. I am talking now.
Gotcha.
I shall live. I shall live.
Oh, they'll speak of this for some time.
Oh, thank you. That's a good bounce zone. Fucking rank, bro. You have your 1v1 whenever I die. Space for in time.
Ultimate ready. Gotcha.
Shit. Well, when you're 1v1 now, chump, don't let him get that. There you go. Good balance of sound, appreciate that. Oh, you're bad. Why did you just cute? Alright, that's fine. R. No. We're throwing this. Wow, teammate. Hot cancel though. You're getting played. Oh my god.
Oh. They'll speak of this for some time.
Oh man, it's freaking rank, bro. Yeah, I did, but he just canceled it and went to the shield. And he, not the shield, the bash. And he. Hey, get off the table. Wolf gang. Did he knock off?
We meet.
Nice to meet you.
Ah, man, Wolfgang was trying to get into the jerky, bro. Being a greedy little cat.
Follow my lead. No, my lead. First verb, second noun.
A hero like me never gets nervous.
Barbecue and the support. Healing the orb. No, teammate, why'd you leave boy? Being up there. Oh man. Bako didn't live very long, but he's also gold. Diamond did pretty well, but it's also 250 points of healing. Yeah. Probably should just go ahead and try and kill this Tahaya. I'll try and do that. The butthole over here doesn't try to keep bucket jump on me. I'm getting murked over here, thank you. I'm gonna fucking 2v1 the sheep and just kill it. Good shot. Damn, let's go, baby. I'm out of there.
Lapse in time, a glimpse.
I don't know about a good round. I was definitely clusterfuck. Everyone else did more damage to me, so that's good, but. Once again, late scoring. I think it should be like half points or maybe even three quarters. Probably half. Or half of your damage, honestly. Not scoring on your damage, full scoring your support points. Get the movement speed, make me squirrely.
I have to be the squirrel. I have to become the squirrel.
AoE effect if it didn't detonate. Detonate. Oh my god. Shifu does know, bless you. Shifu does know what he's doing. Too bad. His other support. Oh, Taya. Taya got killed by the Bako. That's right. She probably just tried to Q into a shield and ran all of her mobility options before she could put some meter. And she didn't go for her R. She went for the 6 health three? Not even worse. What? What up, Wolfgang? Jackass of that. No. probably gonna run from this. How did he have his ult again? I'm running for it. I didn't make it. She's dead too. Ugh, man. Baka, what happened, bro?
I'd heard about how these guys weren't the sharpest bunch, but I know.
That's so annoying. He ulted twice in like, what, 15 seconds? It was ridiculous. You were two orbs that time too, so that's probably why. It was like a quarter. Order of your super meter already? You can call super because it's like a fighting game. Yeah, EX skill too? Yeah. It's a fighting game. Go ahead and get rid of this. Oh man, come on now. Stop.
Yeah. Jennifer wants my booty.
Get rid of this fuckboy already, let's go.
No!
That's a goal, baby. Oh, grounded peon. Look at your diamond skills. I think your wolf, though, bro. The wolf, the split damage, bro. Our scoring is so high. Man. Good run back, though.
Let's go, baby.
Oh, did I miss? Yeah. Like something like a gnat in here, I guess. I don't know.
My father will recover.
No.
I'll make sure of it.
I'll bring the lightning.
Like this. Actually, let's get a little.
They not see me coming.
EJ death threats. Hey. That dude. Such a cool. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh I'm gonna say, come on, give me a battle. Making statements. Oh, I did. I knew I was gonna hit the first one right up at the same spot. Oh, violence. Keep getting silenced by this freaking Jade. Gonna rue this day. Yep. No! Love being other-sided. See you later. I didn't even notice your health, buddy. Give me that butt! Yay. How much shield did you get? Yeah! Yeah! Feels good to be the pro. You dead now, where are you at? Oh my. Wanted it. I was coming for that butt. Give me that butt!
Elapsing time.
This diamond is ridiculous. Ew. You know, I've been looking at your butt for like a week now. I was just wondering, can I have it? Yeah, what do you mean? No, can I have it? Ow. Nope. We're done with that. I'm gonna get sniped. Stroke things. What this means, you've already burned it. Hey, she held up through all of that? I took most of that all too. Brass. I'm gonna die for that.
This Jade is such a pain in my dick.
All you always want to do is kill me. How do you chill?
I am Thunder!
Order is ready. Cash out delivery.
Time's up.
Stop reaching out of that damage. Oh, hi. Look, a piece of candy. I don't care. I'm killing him before this goes off. A Paloma God. What the fuck? East Paloma is a... She's a little out of control, bro. She's hella out of control. Not even a little. Holy God. Oh, oh, come on. Don't do this. The other side is a little unnecessary. No! Look at that healing, bro. That's what toxic shit do. Damn. He's angry. Alright, get on this gate. Probably should have waited. I might die for that. Yeah, I totally died for that. That snipe. He hit me one time. Hunting me. Talk about how Pearl just healed up all that damage for free. I didn't get to make it.
I am Thunder!
A little late on that other side, though. Gotta get blood sick now. Poor thing. Out of options. Who are you? No. Yeah, end up die this time. Man, look at how clean the other side is up. That was clutch though. 1,000 points.
A good fight. Can't wait for more.
God dang, dude, I hate the snipe on Jade. She stunned me one time and then I lost all my health. Let's go with the slows. I need more control. I should have wanted the root anyway. Throw meads is more CC.
I have one stun, and even out of that comes the incapacitate.
And I guess the blind counts as a CC, but it's a soft CC. Off this game. And build my ult off. Get some. What? Come on. Dude. Nate not being able to hit buttons, man. I'm a potato. Away from me, creeper. Hello, Jade. It was good to see you. No, I want to dive these back lengths with that booty. Okay, good. There it is again. Pop all your hate against Frog. I'm a hater. I'm so dead. No, 3 seconds. There's a hammer. Get out of there.
No!
No, don't kill me, please! I want to do the hot plays. I can't do nothing in that. Ugh. Can't do shit to that, man. Holy crap, man. She beat the crap out of me. Fucking twat. I'm so upset. Does each hit give me 4%? Almost gives me about a bar for attack. Nah, she's gonna try. Now, yep. I really missed that. Oh my god. DPS the crap out of me. Kill the support. This is just Wrecker, man. Right. Freaking Pearl healing, man. Oh, rip. Bye-bye. Healing.
We smile with the faceless.
Jesus Christ, dude. 1,000 points of healing. What the heck? Oh my god. Gold 5, putting up more points than some people even have altogether. Holy crap. She did more damage than I did. She had to. I was getting kited. I was getting dieted. Whoa.
I take what is hard life. Mine.
Whew. Won the fight, though. That's how I spell it. Hmm. Alright. Do I go with the silence? Oh my god, is that Sweet Tooth? I haven't seen him in forever. Second cooldown. I'll try to go up there.
Don't stand in my way.
My guns are ready and loaded.
Tiger Sage. Yep, let him do his thing while I do my thing. Dwarves up.
Nothing wrong with shooting, as long as the right people get shot.
Shorten that down. Literally one more letter to finish his name. 5 letters, man. I want a keyboard. Here's Johnny.
We won.
That's what that moment right there is. Help! Holy crap! Can't do anything, man. You're letting them poke me to death. Oh shit. Damn, Daniel. Oh. Got your lid ripped off, man. Oh no. Oh, he's boosted. Alright. What I need to do is focus strictly on one of them that will not put it in my butt. Focusing me again. Come on, man. It's your boy. I'm dead. He won't help me, man. Ugh. Every time, dude, you're gonna kill me. Every flipping time. I'd rather play it. It's not a big. Dad. Cat knows what he's doing. That's a gold face, dude. All he had to do was play a little bit closer and a little more aggressive. A little bit fine.
Time to strike.
Mm-hmm. Oh well.
A glorious hunt, a worthy prey.
He's boosted. Anyway. Oh, found out how I beat him last time. Mental fortitude is nothing wrong.
My axe is sharp and my shield strong.
Might you have?
I am the last standing.
Thank you for the opportunity.
All right, let's get it. Travel. Right. Joe in the chat, what's going on? Just recently suffered an L. Hopefully there will be not consecutive ones. On that, enjoy, hopefully you get some hot plays. Or some hot fails, either way. As long as you're amused.
Be careful out there.
Nice to meet you.
Host. How do I remember you too? Owner dog.
I can smell that fear.
Everyone should know a bit of hand-to-hand combat.
I missed. That was unfortunate. Oh man.
This is one step of a long journey.
That poor guy. What I should do is deflect the judgment. I don't have to take increased damage. That's probably what he was doing. I don't mind the corruption, reduces damage and healing. Need to make sure I don't take more. Probably won't go for the one. Now we dance. Alright, don't run away. Hit me. There it is. Love this. Oh, he beat me by 15 points. Oh.
A glorious hunt, a worthy prey.
All space bar, more shield. Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm taking damage, baby. I'm out. Alright, time to go.
Let us do this. Long journey.
Stop. Oop. Goodbye, sweet tooth. Yes. Had nothing for that because it was so high rank. That is the part that hurts.
For the battle.
Freya's so good. I don't know why anyone doesn't want to play Freya. Jumon was ridiculous. How did he? Whew. Pop an NA, man. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? It's a little Batterite. Hopefully, I get some feats, or maybe some fails. As long as you're amused.
Bye.
You smell weird.
Alright. Now we have a little croak. Drop fear. Sorry, pain.
Hurry, hurry, let's fight.
Hope you do as well.
Wait for the action.
ask me any questions. I try to do the best I can. I try to give you a show at the same time. I'm blaming it's a little delayed if I get my focus on. You'll know it. You'll see why it's in my eyes. Stop ignoring me! I was ignored the entire time, backing away, right away, bam, now, health. Back in the face again, and there is a dead frog, enjoy your frog leg, a la croix. Must be delicious for all.
Good weather for a win.
Magnifique. Let's go over damage. He's gonna be alright. He's probably gonna go for the sustain build, so he's gonna go for that toxin in hand, so 15 health for everyone. 8 seconds instead of 8 over 8. 6. I don't really pay attention to the heal from the rogue. It doesn't ever seem really that substantial. Most of it is just jumping into everyone without counter and prayer. It's rough, man. I will tell you the truth. But Freya over here? But Freya does not have to care. Freya will send you to Valkenheim. missed. I'm gonna do it again. How are you? Fight the counter. Bad. Didn't even notice. I'm dark, man. I'm just not paying any damage. Oh god, thank you. I'm dead. I got kited perfectly. The game sounds louder than my mic. Alright. Maybe that'll do it. I don't know, how do I sound now? This is probably because my mic is just... sounds really loud. I'm really not familiar how to turn it up all the way. Alright, I won't let him kite me again. That was embarrassing. Swinging my hammer is not doing anything. With 50% damage and healing reduction. So strong. Wrong 3 seconds. Full healing build. That's what's going on. Oh, why did I do that? I did it again, and it actually hit me. Oh my goodness. I just gotta poke. I gotta wait. I have to wait until he comes in. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep getting melted. This Asmode definitely has eyes on me. That's alright. Nearly killed him. Just didn't do enough. Pull them down. Beat myself up. Bounce. Up. Up. Kite around. How about now? Fuck. K4, B4, K4. Where you at, Croak? Hey, Croak.
Feel the pain.
No, this one's like matches into it. Get that orb. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna do that way too early. Hey, what's the? Oh, stop that. I'm dead now. He made just started flopping, bro. I don't know what happened. He had so much control earlier. Oh, make good of my word this time. Now I'm gonna actually bounce, guys. I'm gonna enjoy St. Patty's Day. Hope you guys have a good time as well. See y'all tomorrow, hopefully. All right. Peace.